गुड मॉर्निंग. माय वर्ड फॉर टुडे इज अ वर्ड दैट कवर्स अ वाइड रेंज ऑफ फीलिंग्स. नो, इट इज एक्चुअली वन फीलिंग दैट कैन मैनिफेस्ट इन सो मेनी फॉर्म्स. इट्स अ फीलिंग ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी, अ बिट ऑफ नर्वसनेस, अ बिट ऑफ ईगरनेस, अ बिट ऑफ एंग्जाइटी, अ बिट ऑफ फियर. ऑल ऑफ दोज थिंग्स दैट यू फील व्हेन द सिचुएशन इज अनसर्टेन. एज आई सेड, अ वाइड रेंज ऑफ फीलिंग्स. There is a word for this feeling which can manifest in so many ways. The word for this feeling is solicitude. And therefore, when you have that feeling, your words show that feeling, your face shows that feeling, a feeling of fear, apprehension, a feeling of concern, a feeling of care, a feeling of a bit of a nervousness or anxiety or eagerness. Your face is, your words are solicitous. You come across someone who sounds pretty eager because he wants to know something or he is uncertain about something. You can say that person was solicitous about what? About so many things in life. Let's say you're appearing for CAT, and till you give the CAT, no, not just till you give the CAT, after you give the CAT, till you get your CAT results, you are solicitous about how will things turn out. I think it's a part and parcel of being human. All of us at some point in our life are going to be solicitous.